How many believe in those words that are written in red in the Bible? Amen. That's what this song here that I'm getting ready to sing talks about. Down the street where I grew up, Mama used to send me over with these. We struck a friendship up. I spent a few long summers out on his old porch swing. Said he was in the war, went in the Navy. Lost his wife, lost his baby. I broke down and I asked him one time, how you keep from going crazy? He said, I'll see my wife and son in just a little while. So I asked him what he meant. He looked at me and smiled, said, I raised my hand. I'm finding more and more truth in the word written in the red. They tell me that there's more to life, more than I can see. I believe. A few years later, I was off at college. Talking to my mom on the phone one night, I was getting all caught up on the gossip, the ins and outs of a small town life. She said, oh, by the way, son, old man Ripley's died. Later on that night, I laid there thinking back of a couple long lost summers. I didn't know whether to cry or laugh. If there was anybody who ever made it to the other side, it'll be that sweet old man who looked me in the eye, said, raise my hand. I'm finding more and more truth in the words written in red. They tell me that there's more to life, just what I can see. I can't quote the book, the chapter or the verse, and you can't tell me it all ends in a slow ride in a hearse. You know I'm more and more convinced, the longer that I live, no this can't be, no this can't be, no this can't be all there is. I raise my hands, bow my head. More to this, more than I can see.
Just what I can see.
I believe, oh, I believe.
I believe.
I believe. I believe it is.
I don't care.